Today we're going to talk about the muscle tensor fascia latae, or TFL. It originates on the anterior portion of the iliac crest and part of the ASIS. It inserts on the IT band on the lateral side of the femur. It is innervated by the superior gluteal nerve L4, L5, S1. Its buds supply are branches off of the femoral artery. The actions of the hip involve flexion, internal rotation, and abduction. Actions for the knee involve flexion and slight external rotation.